got something kind of unique here. This is a metal tin bin. It's already got like, it's already advertising that it's got a good card, but it looks like we saw this in a kiosk. In terms of if you guys ever, you know, are looking for Pokemon cards, they're tough to get. They're usually sold out everywhere. But these were available at a Pokemon kiosk, right, Sadie?
Yeah.
So this one is also in a tin case. And we're gonna open these up and see what we have in these. So this is actually not normal. This is actually a container that contains the cards, but this is what pops out of the machine and drops down. So go ahead, Sadie. Let's go ahead and open these up. Which one are you gonna open up first?
We're gonna save the best for last.
Is it heavy or how does it feel?
It's kind of like light and kind of heavy at the same time.
Is light and heavy at the same time?
Yeah. Heavy and light are two of my favorite opposites too.
That's wonderful, Bird.
Yeah, I guess light more.
It looks like a case where you put your glasses in.
I mean, it's too small for glasses.
And okay, all right. So first thing, let's show, and the coin has kind of a glitter magic. Look at that. It's kind of hologrammy. And then on the back, it's got Pokemon. It actually goes away. If you look at it like that, there's nothing. And then you get this shimmer in there. It almost looks magical. Right? All right, we're going to leave that guy right there.
And now we have a photo.
Okay, so this one is, looks like the Happy Gang here.
Yeah, starters.
You know? This kind of reminds me of when I was a kid. I just hang out with friends like this. What's up?
And then there's the right? back.
And then the back, okay.
Snivy.
Tay Pig.
Whatever.
Yeah, I like the black and white over here, right?
Oh, and then there's the Alolan starters, the, I don't remember what it was called, the Galarian starters, and then, like, I don't really remember any of these.
Pretty cool, okay. This was, like, the top card, but it's not the actual card, so.
And now we have some 25.
Oh, how many packs are in
Celebrations.
There?
Celebrations! 4 additional game cards. Okay, this is where I have to kind of like cut the top off. Like,
so they're a pack of what? I'm assuming 5 on these, right?
No, there's 4 in there. Yeah, just in this one pack. Yeah, there's a special card right here. There might be a chance of. What? Pikachu.
Right off the bat, we got a Pikachu.
And
this is a. Is it a refractor card?
Well, it's a. It's the same thing as like the 1995 Pikachu, but it's like kind of like a reprint.
A reprint, okay, of the 1995. And then we got a holographic, it looks like.
Yeah.
I don't even know how to pronounce that.
It's a rare. Actually, they're all kind of rare. Yveltal, Bacon Bird, Schmacon Bird, and then Saucy Imposter.
Oh, another. Okay, cool. And how many packs are in this? Because obviously he's got to have enough packs for to fit in a metal bin.
There's 3, the Celebrations and Darkness Ablaze.
Okay, so we've got, what comes in the pack is going to be 2 of these Celebration packs, and then we've got the 1 Darkness Ablaze.
Just caught at the very top. Just in case, you always have to be careful in case you cut the cards.
Yeah, you gotta be careful not to cut the cards.
Yeah.
And one thing about Pokemon cards are rounded, so you don't have, there's less risk of getting dog ears. Which in like baseball cards, you could hit the corner and bend the whole card, which will devalue it. This is rounded.
So the
first card is gonna be
Zekrom, Dialga, Cosmog, and Sogaleo. So this one has 10 cards in it.
10 packs. Okay, these have 4 each.
So there's like 18 cards in this pack. We wish to the Pokemon gods. Get the rares. Oh, wait, there's gonna be a rare in here. It's one of these thing cards. Like, if it's just a straight up green card, well, that means there's a common in it. And if this, and if it has like the green and white, it means there's gonna be a rare, but you never know. It might, it's just a better chance of that. The weird bird that doesn't flap his wings in Sword and Shield. Achoo! Achoo! Okay. Toxel. Lugia! Draco Vish!
Well, let's see, let's look at these refractor ones, because...
This wasn't energy, no one cares about this one.
Dragovich, okay. And then this one is...
A Lugia. Which is a holographic...
Is this the rare?
Yeah.
So this is the rare, okay, holographic.
Or you can get a chance to get a V. So we have Kabu.
Yeah.
Then we have this Grandpa. And then we have the... No! He flew away.
We opened up the first metal pack. Got a lot of good stuff. Now we're going to open up the,
Oh, we can't forget the energy no one wants.
Oh, we got the energy. Yeah, nobody wants that. That's like the true common card.
Yeah, like, the common card. Unless it's like a spiral energy or like something like that. And then that's a rare, but like, common is more like it, but, yeah.
Okay, we're opening up the next one. This is the bigger one. This is the first time I've ever seen this.
So we can see at the back, there is V Powers for your collection. More Pokemon. Yeah, no one wants to read the fine print.
This is cool. Alright, so the first layer is obviously an Eevee.
I think it's stuck in there right now.
Yeah, they really pack them in. There we go. There's only one card in there, right?
Yeah, this is the Eevee card.
And Eevee's your favorite character.
No, it's not. It's Vaporeon.
Oh, okay.
And here's the code card if anyone wants to use it. Give you a few seconds there.
Alright, so what do we got in there inside the guts of it? What's inside the guts? How many, holy moly, that's a lot of packs.
So we have another Darkness Ablaze.
Yeah.
Darkness Ablaze, Rebel Clash, Sun and Moon, and...
So it's kind of a mixture, right?
Oh my god, this one's a really rare pack. This is like an old pack. Like, these
we
are...
We get to open it up so everybody can see it.
Or brand new, I don't know either way, but they're still... These ones are rare, so we're gonna leave that one for last.
Yeah.
So, let's start with the Darkness Ablaze repeater.
That's the newer one.
Yeah. I mean... We have Sentret, Rowlet, Swoblet, Spider.
Whoa.
I have never seen this Pokemon in my life.
Mm-hmm.
Skitty. We have Venomoth V!
Nice. There we go. It's a V card.
Yeah. A Fletch. Nerd. And Gothria. And a Kabu. Kabu.
Kabu.
We are super lucky today. Here's the code.
Explain to everybody, if it's green like this, that means it's gonna have a rare, or
if it's there's a better chance if it has like that green, like, and then the white here, that means there's a better chance of you having rare.
Okay,
next one will be another Darkness Ablaze.
Okay,
these packs are like packed, like absolutely packed, like they're like full of cards, like. They look thicker than any other cards I've ever seen. Luchling! Galarian Mr. Mime, Torchic, Her name is officially Errant. Rookity. Dugtrio.
Bingo. That looks like a refractor.
Tyranitar. Energy.
Spikemuth.
Alright. These are Cape of Toughness and Thor. Now we have Rebel Class. We're starting off with the Toxel. Toxel, Litwick, Loud, Clefairy, Voltorb, Pelipper, Angry Monkey.
Angry Monkey?
Yeah, it's
kind of like you sometimes.
How dare you? Energy. Skunk. No one cares. Morpedo. Or I don't even know. I can't even pronounce your name anymore. Suspicious Bucket. It's called the Suspicious Bucket. No. It. This is proof of it's a common at the end.
Mm-hmm. Sun and Moon, right? That's the next pack.
Yeah. Ah, you're impossible to open. Crabrawler. Growlithe. I never see these Pokemon in my life.
Like, oh, that's like a special trainer ball.
It's a timer ball.
Is it what? Timer ball? Oh.
Yeah. Huh. Where should I put you? Beware. An energy. Charge bug. Poison Burb. Yeah. These are the.
So this one wasn't the best pack.
Yeah.
And you're right, because it's got the common
impact. And we have.
Next one. This is the according to Sadie, right? This is a rare one or an older one?
Yeah.
All right.
It's a really new one. I don't know. But there's a picture.
Any of you guys want to put comments and let us know if there's any of these cards are special in any way?
It's my pillow at midnight.
Spoink?
It's an oink.
Oh, Diglett. I remember him from the original pack. Oh, what we got there? Look like an octopus with a mustache. Oh, no. It's like a shell with a mustache.
Okay. So, now we have a grumpy pig. Wormadam.
Here we go. Okay, well, I think we got some good ones. I definitely think that smaller pack was worth it, worth way more than the bigger pack, because we got some really good ones out of there. But, you know, you never know. That's the risk you take. It's like gambling. You got to open up a pack and see what you get. But thanks for tuning in. Please like and subscribe, and really leave a comment if there's anything in here that you guys noticed that we haven't. Anything special about any of these cards. And tune in on the next episode. Star Wars Black Series, the actual helmet. We're going to have to open up this one next.